Stay by his eye, he will have his story.